When President Kennedy created the Navy SEALs in 62, I was CO of SEAL Team 2. Now, some 30-odd years later, I'm running the whole damn Naval Special Warfare Command. Now, this group from SEAL Team 7 isn't a bunch of choir boys, but if I've got a job to do, a mean, wet, cold, miserable mission, this is the bunch I'd pick, bar none. The baddest bunch of modern-day pirates in the American Navy. You get snot-slinging drunk and climb up the anchor chain of a nuclear aircraft carrier. And now the good admiral would like a piece of your hide in a Kentucky Fried Chicken box. Now get a uniform on. We've got a job to do. Some damn fool accused you of being the best man to lead the mission. Maybe he should have seen you last night.
I'm a shooter, Coop. I mean, you know that since I was a seaman.
When you first came into Bud's hell, I had refrigerator magnets stronger than you.
6 months of specialized training was no easy task.
Now look at you. Senior Chief Case, just full of fruit salad.
I'm Senior Chief Stephen Case. I'm either hard case or mental case, depending on who you talk to. I've been a SEAL 16 years. You see, there's the best. And there's the rest. Your life's on the line. Your freedom. You'll be damn glad to see me and my boys come popping through that door.
General Kellogg wants to send the Special Forces A-team in.
The Army? What, are they going to send the lifeguards in to save them when they drown?
Well, you build up a reputation as a bunch of maniacs.
Who can get the job done? Guys like Jesse Bendross and Sammy Hood?
I'm Jesse Bendross. I used to be a professional athlete, but I wanted more. I wanted more drive, more excitement. So what did I do? I joined the Navy SEALs. I love the Navy. I love working for the Navy. But boy, I wish they'd do it my way.
Name's Sammy Hood. Guys call me Shooter. You might call me Redneck, you know. Then again, if you're smart, you might not call me a redneck. I'm a sniper, long shot specialist. As a little boy, what do you want to do? Fire guns and jump out of stuff? Don't tell anybody, but I'd probably do this for free. I mean, what else can you, jump out of a plane, blow up a warehouse, and unload 50,000 rounds out of an M60? Get a pat on the back for it.
And I got Eric Sanchez. This kid is tougher than Chinese arithmetic.
Who is Petty Officer Sanchez?
Sometimes I don't even know who I am. I think I'm a lot of people a lot of times, yeah. Sometimes I'm Marlon Brando if I want to be in the right situations. I'm crazy, I think, is what it is. I'm a psychopath sometimes. But I'm a Navy SEAL, and that's important to me. Sometimes I'm Fire Marshal Bill if I have to be.
Let me show you something, mister. You take the grenade, pull the pin, and throw it in the pocket. Fire in the hole, mister!
And some kid named Buddy Curry, who's a great corpsman for an FNG.
I'm Buddy Curry. 18 months ago, I was flipping burgers and didn't have any idea what I was going to do with my life. And now I'm just waiting to get deployed. I just graduated from Buds, and I'm in this platoon now. You know, I got 6 guys right alongside of me that are going to cover my back, and I'm going to try to cover theirs. It's pretty cool. I'm excited. I just hope I make my 23rd birthday.
When it absolutely positively has to be destroyed overnight, you call Rich Wingo.
Hey, Officer Rich Wingo. I've been in SEAL Team 15 years. Been trying to keep a family together while I've been traveling around the world shooting and looting. I got little bitty pieces of me spread out over pretty much every country known to man. The thing I like about being a SEAL is being in the water. Nobody will chase you in the water. Not my friends, not my enemies, not my CO. Bottom line is, SEALs exist to get things done.
I'm Kate Morgan, Lieutenant J.G. Kate Morgan. I enlisted in the Navy right after high school. I got my college degree. That taught me a lot about setting goals. And I guess you could say I'm driven by my own ambition.
Steve!
Oh, Lieutenant Morgan.
Good to see you.
Outside of a courtroom.
Still bitter?
No, I love having half a house.
I don't know what you wanted with a house, since you've been living at the brig.
At least the brig is quiet. Look, I can't talk right now. I gotta break in a new intel officer.
Not exactly new.
What, do you know him?
Not exactly him.
What is it, a woman?
Lieutenant Kate Morgan.
You?
Me.
She's still serving me papers.
We have confirmation that the boys from SEAL Team 7 are feet wet right now.
Sam, you gotta cut me some slack down here, man. This guy's wearing us out.
Roger that. Man, this mother's dug in like an Alabama tick. Air is humid. It was not my policy.
Just do it my way, just once, please.
Okay.
You be Butch, I'll be Sundance, okay? Let's rock.
Let me see if I can remember this right. Is it the white one? Is it the black one? Oh, what the hell? I cut them both, right? That way one of them's gotta be right. I'm kidding. I always kid the hostages.
There ain't no second place in the gunfight, me. Winners kill, losers get killed.
What's he doing down there? Come on, tell him to speed this up.
There ain't no such thing as a fair fight.
I don't know. He's saying all that weird stuff.
Never participate in a fair operation.
Now get up. Slowly.
Jesse, flash crash us out of here.
Clear! Fire in the hole!
Yes, sir. They're the best I have. Failure is not an option. Thank you, Mr. President.